It starts with one thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind.
Okay, so let's start off. First thing you do in Terraria is the fact that you make a character. But what character should we make? I'm thinking of, you know, someone that's very recognizable. You know, someone that can really stand out from the crowd. You know, I just, you know, maybe not like really violent or yeah, that should do it. Now, we have to make a world. Now, I think I'm gonna name this world after the experience that I'm going to give it after laying my hands on the dirt of this terrestrial plane. Hey, now it's done. So, I guess here we are. Man, I really do love Terraria. It's very pretty, you know? With all this cool stuff around us. I think I could use some good USA freedom. Heck yeah, God bless you. You see, I like to take things on the fast lane. You see, I'm a bit of a gamer. I have a bit of experience playing this game. Just a bit. No, just a smidge. So I know how this game works. I'm a what some would call a pro gamer. Freaking goodness. Get out of my house. What are you doing? Off. Can I get out of my house? Get out! Get out of my house! Get out! I mean, they did get out of my house. Like this house, it's coming along pretty nicely, you know. Got to add some lights and tables, but you know, we'll get there. We'll get there. Now that I'm finished, we can finally go outside and do something that I've never done before, which is touch grass. You know, maybe we even get lucky and find something that's called a woman. Yes, finally, lead. Okay. Just gotta wait. Oh no 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 no! Please 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 get it out! Frick! No 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 no! Get out! Mine it! Freaking hate this game. You know what? Frick this! I'm digging a hole. Okay, let's try this again. Ooh, a cave. Ooh, a chest.
That's pretty good.
Nice.
You know, I'd consider myself a pretty lucky guy, honestly. You know, we all got all this good stuff. I got a spear. A climbing claw. And some lead right here. I mean, frick, I haven't even seen any enemies yet. You know, who knows what beholds. Get bent, slime. Because it's something you don't understand. Is it I am smarter. I'm stronger. I'm better. I am better. Sorry, I apologize for that outburst. I guess you could say that really didn't land. Okay, let's just climb up here, see what's down here. Okay. I guess I'll solve this the same way Obama solved his problem. Man, I love America. What's up here? Ooh. Okay, so it turns out there wasn't much else in the cave, so I just decided to head home. But we have lots of stuff to make. That down and that. And now I just have to do just a little crafting. Okay, now that I'm done with all this crap, I can finally go out again and start exploring. Get out of my way. Oh, hey, look, the merchant has arrived. I wonder what he does. First, I'm gonna sell a bunch of my crap. Right here, and now we just invest all our money into it, like a Logan Paul fan in an animal zoo. Now let's go back to exploring again. Interesting, a cave. Hey, it goes farther down. Even more down. Oh hey, there's even more. So I'm just gonna build a cross so I don't fall to my death. Hey, you're not gonna trick me. Okay, with that problem gone, we can go back to just exploring the cave. Ooh, lead. Okay. Got a mine. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. And the rest of this lead. Okay, don't you think we've done this enough? Okay, like, come on. Just leave me alone. I guess you could say you can call me Reaper, because all I want you to do is die. Die, die. Finally, back to mining. What is that sound? Oh. Oh no. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Brothers of the mind, rejoice.
Sing, sing, sing with me.
Raise your pick and raise your voice.
Sing, sing, sing with me.
Down and down into the deep. Who knows what we'll find beneath? Diamonds, rubies, gold and more. Hidden in the mountains. From a cheetah's stone, raised in the dark, the safety of a mountain home. Skin made of iron, steel in our bones. To dig and dig makes us free. Come on, brother, sing with me.
Okay, there was literally nothing in that cave. I mean, there was barely anything. Okay, since the cave has literally nothing, we're gonna go somewhere else instead. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is that? I don't think I'm gonna take my chances on letting it live. Whoa, 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 run, 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 run! Two shots. Literally two shots. Okay, since I can't go anywhere, because I either go down and get garbage loot, or go left and get mauled by a flying Lovecraftian horror, I'll just dig a hole into the surface of the world.
A hole into the surface of
I think this is coming off pretty good. I like how the stone fits in with the environment. It's pretty good, you know. See, look how good it looks now. Very nice, very nice. This is a good stopping point, you know. I'm very tired. I wanna go to sleep and rest, you know. I think this is goodbye. Good night and Merry Christmas.
Join RMP. Okay, first of all, there's a few things you'll need. One, you'll need Roblox.
Oh my god, it's Albert Einstein!
Next, you'll need to join their Discord. After you've done that, go in game and
Who the freak is calling me on Discord?
My name is Dr. Samuel Hayden.
Holy freak, it's Dr. Samuel Hayden!
You need to go back and play more Terraria.
Why should I do
that? I know your affinity with guns.
I do love me some guns.
It's not apparent.
Frick you.
But I'm sure there is something useful you can find back there.
Well, hey, anything you say, Dr. Samuel Hayden. Okay, I'm back, but where should I go? Maybe we'll try and get something at the corruption again. Hopefully we don't die. Okay, we're here. But I guess the only way to keep going forward is down. Okay, just gotta climb down here. Just don't fall. Freak! Freak, 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 freak. Okay, okay, I landed in the water. Oh, what's that? Oh, please let me get out. Please get out. Please let me get out. Please, please, please. We're just gonna act like that didn't happen. So a little birdie told me that these blocks can be broken with explosives. So that's pretty cool. Oh, heck yeah. I'm here to spread some good love and freedom.
Now on the day I was born, the nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone, bad to the bone, bad to the bone, bad, bad, bad.
Let's go down killing this one. Now we just kill this one. Oh frick. I think it's time to call upon an ancient force. Get fricked, zombie. I'm actually just a sick mate. Oh, look, a chest. Look, man, bro. Look at all this good loot. I'm just so tired, man. No, freaking, I've been playing for so long, I just want to stop. But, you know, I'll play just to explore this cave. Yeah, I think we're done.